I'll try this, but I don't think I'm gonna beat it.
Making the moolah! I never thought an idol could make me so much money! I will make this tour so successful, every demon in the netherworld will spend money on her! Who's there?
I see. So you're behind all of this, hog miser.
I remember him, I think. Wasn't he in the first game?
York!
Remember me?
What a woman!
What? Don't look at me like that!
Prince, you're a chick now, remember? There's no way he'd recognize you.
Prince? That pretty little lady is Prince Laharl?
Exactly. I'm not going to explain anything because it's too much of a hassle.
You don't need to. Just say these words to me. I love you, Hogmiser.
What?
Hail no!
Hail no! I love the way you said that.
Jeez, can you just bring Lanzarote out already? This is taking too long.
You barged in here without permission, and that's how you treat me? What do you want with my money tree?
Lahara wants to beat her up.
Just bring her out.
I see. Who would just bring her out after hearing that? She's a very important investment. I can't let you break her or anything.
In that case, I'll just have to settle for beating you up instead.
I won't let that happen. Security! Security!
Damn it!
I hired these powerful demons with my own money! Capture these trespassers!
Don't take me so lightly. I'll show you the power of an overlord!
What's this?
Just don't get it. Big brother, why are we doing this?
He likes to be the star. That and maybe he wants to be the center of attention for his little sister.
It's hard to move in this body.
Let's have fun! Weak! Get a good look at my muscles!
Get a good look at his muscles, everybody. There's so many.
To me. Here I go. Father of two. Did I scare you? Brace yourself. All right. Brace yourself.
You did damage. You did quite a bit of damage. I'm impressed.
I'm going! Are you okay?
I have no limits.
I
and get in front of her. Strong, are you, buddy?
This is the end. Sit. Full of power.
Go for that.
Here I go! Father of two. Brace yourself!
So far, not too bad. Get off the table, guys. You know you want to.
Shiny, shiny!
Good.
Shit, they're still alive.
Bye.
Any other people we need out?
Here I go!
May as well get them coming eventually.
Take this! Saw that?
Come on, bitches.
Say up! You guys. Toria! Stay up, see! Full of power.
Enemy boost, huh?
To me, Toria.
Not enough. I'll let everything slide if you say, Hypervisor, please be gentle. Oh my god, what a perv. I'll never say that. Stop breathing so hard. Stop imagining things about me. I was born a hard breather, snort.
Order!
think I need to destroy that thing. Destroy it. There. It's fine. Much better. There we go. Take this.
Goodbye, muscles!
Here I go, guys!
Nice.
Ha! Ha! Saw that? You're dead, buddy. Goodbye. Toria, Vader! Die, muscles! My muscles are happy!
Okay, we're almost up to the stage. Sweet. Well, your tits are bigger too. Alright, let's see how this goes.
So many demons came to my concert today, too. They all want to hear my brainwashing song. Yep. Zone in on me. Let your minds overflow with thoughts of me. If everyone does that, no one will have a problem with me becoming the Overlord.
Just as I thought.
Who are you? The press?
No! I'm Overlord Laharl!
Oh, you're the Overlord? Did you hear all that?
Say it ain't so, Lanza! You weren't singing to become the Overlord, were you?
Now do you see how foolish you were? No demon would work hard just for their fans. Being a demon is all about being selfish.
It is true.
What?
Of course that's what I was doing. Why else would I put up with all this crap? It's all to make Lanza the Overlord.
And there goes her fake persona.
Lanza!
Oh.
Well, anyway, since you came out on stage, I'll just beat you up right here. And when the concert starts, I'll announce my new Overlordship to all my fans. This concert is being broadcast all over the Netherworld. It'll be all over the news.
You're just a pitiful idol. Do you really think you can beat me?
Don't take me lightly. This
body was trained by years of singing and dancing lessons. The time has come to unleash its full potential.
Well, that's interesting. Let's see what you've got.
Bow? Looks like a bow.